Hi again, it's Diamond. If you watched my last video, if not, go watch it right now or you'll be confused by this one. But as you know, I went to Belgium by myself and I decided to do a day in my life, but in Belgium, of course, even though I had no clue where I was half the time when I went to town. Anyways, let's go on to the video. So let's go.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Simon. Thank you so much for clicking on to today's video. So today's video, guys, I'm going to be doing welcome to a day in my life. But I am in Belgium, so this can be really fun because, like, it's a whole new place. I've been here before, but, like, it's a whole new place for my subscribers that, like, haven't been to Belgium, but I can kind of, like, show you around, even though I don't really know my way around. So I'm going to go with my auntie, and we're going to go out and do a lot of things. So I was like, why not vlog it? So enough of me talking. Let's go on with the video. Let's go. I'm in the bathroom, and also, guys, I don't know if you're able to tell, but I've got like such a swollen eye, and that is from a mosquito bite, so like that's pretty bad. But I've got like, I went to the pharmacist yesterday, so I've got medication to put on my eye to like loosen down the swelling. And but the thing is, I've got mosquito bites like literally everywhere on me. I think like mosquitoes are attracted to my blood or something, because I'm from the UK. That's what I kept thinking, but I honestly don't know, because my auntie doesn't get like bitten a lot, but it's always me. Like, I literally got chased by a mosquito today. But yeah, I'm gonna brush my teeth and then I'm gonna go put on that cream to like put on my eye. And yeah. So now that I finished brushing my teeth, I'm going to wash my face and then I'm gonna eat breakfast if I'm like hungry, and then I'm gonna shower and I'm gonna start my day. Okay. So that was actually my whole skincare routine, because I basically did not bring anything with me because I was like scared that they were going to trick it away at the airport. But yeah, I just washed my face, brushed my teeth, and now I'm going to go eat breakfast.
So you can kind of see like the swelling like more there, like how bad it is. But I decided that I'm gonna eat my breakfast outside because I just like love the scenery. I love to see the swings, the trampoline, the pool, the birds in the background, the lovely grass. I'm joking, I just got cousins inside there which like to annoy me. And like they talk a lot because like they're younger than me and they're like background noise and it's so irritating. So I thought might as well come outside to have my own peace. I'm filming, which is also an exception because they'll be like, oh my gosh, she's filming. Like, let's not bother her. So it's good. Why did my accent sound like that? That's not bothera. Anyways, I'm gonna go eat my breakfast now.
So I have strawberry milk and I've got my cereal. So I just finished my breakfast and it was really, really good. So now that I've finished, I'm gonna go shower so I can get ready to go out. So right now I'm at the train station because I'm gonna be going to Primark, but it's like kind of in the main part of Belgium, like the city kind of. So I'm really, really excited to go and I'm gonna vlog that for the video. We're now in the city part of Belgium and we're about to go to the shops and I'm really, really excited.
So this is the city of Belgium, guys.
Just found out that this is not actually Belgium city, this is Belgium Charleroi, so I'm going to show you guys around it. I've got everything that I wanted from Primark now, so I'm just waiting in the line so then I can go pay for the stuff that I bought. So now we're leaving Primark and we're about to go get something to eat, so I'm going to take you guys along with me. Find somewhere to eat. I'm really hungry because I ate in the morning, but like I'm so hungry now.
So this is all our food.
I want you, yeah.
Ryan, c'est bien?
Oui.
Vanessa, c'est bien?
So I just finished eating and now we're about to go back home. So I went to Primark and bought some stuff. And when I go home, I'm going to give you guys a tour of everything that I've gotten. I really love everything that I've got. And I'm just going to show you a bit around and then I'll show you like me getting home and stuff. She said, baby, I'm afraid to I am finally home and I'm about to show you guys a tour of everything that I got.
I'm gonna show you everything that I got from Primark. So let's start. The first thing I got are these super, super cute necklaces. They are so cute. There's three different necklaces and that was for €3. And then I've got these cute bracelets are so cute. These were, oh god, I dropped it. These were for €4. And there's so many bracelets for that price and they're so cute. I also got nails and nail glue because like why not. I got a eyelash color because I have one in England, but like I didn't really bring any of my beauty products because I was really scared that they were going to take it at the airport. So I also got myself a new mascara which is going to probably last for quite a while. And I've got, oh my god, I'm finally really, really glad I finally got myself some lip gloss. But isn't the packaging like just so cute? Oh my god. Okay. And I got these super adorable rings. They're all golden. Like, I saw this at the last minute. Like, we were about to buy stuff. And then I like just saw this glistening. So I ran in and I went to get it. And it was £4 for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 for 8 of them. What caught my eye was that they are Disney themed. So that made me like really, really happy because I love Disney. And then I got these other nails. They're cherry nails and they're really, really cute. I got lashes, which I'm probably like never ever gonna wear, but I got 2 pairs of these. Maybe like I'm going to a party or something. I don't know when I would wear this. I actually don't know why I bought it, but they're still really cute. And my cousin's got Hubba Bubba gum, so that's just in there. But that is everything that I've got, and I really hope you guys have enjoyed this little vlog of me going out, showing you guys how my day is. It was really, really fun to film, and I hope I can film more videos in Belgium. I'm gonna go to Paris soon, so I can't wait to vlog that. But enough of me talking. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications. And I think my Instagram has been here the whole video, so make sure to go follow me on my Instagram. Enough of me talking, guys. That's enough from me, guys. Diamond, love you guys so much.